tennis fans, I'm Grace Carter, and this is Tennis Now, presented by Tennis Express. As the tennis portion of the 2016 Olympic Tennis Games marches toward the medal rounds, we contemplate some of the greatest feats in Olympic tennis history. So what are they? Here are the five untouchable Olympic tennis records that we believe will never be broken. Number one, Vincent Richards triple. Vincent Richards was the last man to win three medals at the Olympic Games in tennis, and he got gold or silver in each discipline. The American won the gold in singles, the gold in doubles, and the silver in mixed. He's the only player in Olympic history to reach the final of all three disciplines among the seven players who have medaled in all three. Wait a second, last we checked, Rafa Nadal is still alive in singles, in doubles, and in mixed. Well, we're looking forward to Nadal still proving us wrong, but we don't think that he'll get to the finals of all three. Oh well. Number two, Arthur Gore wins the games at 40 years of age. The year, 1908. The place, London. Great Britain's Arthur Gore, also a three-time Wimbledon champion and a member of the Tennis Hall of Fame, wins the Olympic men's single gold medal at the age of 40 and 132 days. That's going to be a tough ask, even in this day and age of heightened performance by 30-somethings. But who knows, maybe Roger Federer will make a run at the 2024 Games when he's 43, but we're not betting on it. Number three, Jennifer Capriati wins gold at 16. The American grabbed the gold at the tender age of 16 years and 132 days at Barcelona back in 1992. Capriati is the youngest singles winner, male or female, and we don't see that record ever being broken given the change to the rules which limit the amount of professional events players can play at younger ages. Given that nobody under 20 is remaining in either singles draw at Rio this week, we think Capriati's record will be safe for a very long time. Number four, Williams sisters win 15 doubles matches in a row. 15 matches, three Olympics, 12 years apart, 15 wins, and three gold medals. We doubt there's another doubles tandem out there that will stay together for three Olympics, let alone run the table at three consecutive games. The Williams sisters' winning streak came to an end this week in Rio, but we think their record will live on forever. Number five, most games in a men's singles match, 76. We have to go way back to the 1920 Antwerp Games to find this crazy result. Gordon Lowe of Great Britain defeated Augustus Zerlindis of Greece 14-12, 8-10, 5-7, 6-4, 6-4. Now, how hard is this record to break? Well, think about this. Joe Wilfried Tsonga and Milos Raonic broke the record for most games in an Olympic set in 1912 when they played 48 games in a decider. But they still fell short of Lowe and Zerlindis' record by 10 games. So there you have it, five Olympic tennis records that will never be broken. Although we must say, we hope we're wrong. Thanks for watching Tennis Now. Enjoy the rest of the Rio Games. We'll see you next time.